definition.
Clemson is calling all Tiger fans for a special day to celebrate the start of the football season.
The annual fan day is this Sunday, but a national scandal is forcing the team to do things differently this year. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local in our Anderson newsroom. Mandy, what's the change?
Well, Clemson says it's to protect their student athletes in light of allegations that some players at other schools have violated NCAA rules.
The field hasn't even been painted yet, but in just over 2 weeks, Clemson football is back, and fans are already gearing up.
What are you excited about?
The Tigers!
With all the hype of a renewed rivalry,
go Dawgs.
Clemson's expecting up to 20,000 people for the annual Fan Appreciation Day at Memorial Stadium, where Tigers of all sizes can get autographs from players and Coach Dabo Swinney. But this year, Clemson is changing how things are done in response to the allegations that Texas A&M quarterback Johnny Manziel got money for signing autographs and memorabilia, which is against NCAA rules.
We don't want that to affect the fan experience. However, we do have to take all that into account.
Mike Money with Clemson's athletic department says autographs will be allowed, but only one per fan, and players are encouraged to write the name of that fan on anything they sign.
People can't turn around and put something on eBay if it's specifically addressed to a fan, and that's kind of the goal of what we're looking to do.
Clemson is still allowing memorabilia to be signed, which is different from South Carolina's Fan Appreciation Day. This year, Gamecock fans could only get posters signed. Money says it's all about protecting players.
Our student athletes aren't doing anything wrong, but it potentially could still put the wrong message out there, and it keeps that from happening.
The new rules don't seem to bother these fans.
It's unfortunate that maybe some of those parameters are being set, but I also think that it's also very, very realistic that those things need to happen, especially right now.
They're just ready for some football.
I hope that they make it a long way and then beat South Carolina at least.
Fans don't have to wait much longer.
And another change this year, pictures of players can be taken of players but not with players. That's so that they can keep the line moving and let as many fans as possible get autographs. And for all the information on Clemson's Fan Day this Sunday, you can go to our website, WYFF4.com. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 Live in the Anderson Newsroom.